Something's in the air.
Money.
You're breaking up. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Run the plan.
Right. Go to the fourth floor, the infection clinic. We're here to draw some blood from a guy that they have in quarantine. You take out the cameras, keep the civilians down, and get me into the hospital patient database. We need to ID the right guy. This should be quick and clean. Security in hospitals is low. I'll pick you up from the roof when we're done. Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape. Oh, and I hope you brought your Silas pistol for taking out the cameras. After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off. There should be
all right,
three cameras.
Let's get ready.
Two. Done. All cameras offline. Make sure that none of the hostages run off and trigger the alarm. I made a fake page to a doctor. I find a first aid on the job type guy. But first, we need to get a patient file. You need to find the patient file.
Dr. Bartulak, please...
I got it!
Oh, Hoxton, come with me!
All right.
Okay, that's William's file. He's kept in the ICU in an isolation unit. Let's play doctors and go in there. Set up the fake sentry guns around the place. They'll make sure that no one moves. It'll buy us the time we need.
Okay, it's on.
Dr. Erickson, please go.
Okay, guys, get to the ICU area. Listen to Dr. Erickson. The guy we're looking for should be diagnosed with blood poisoning and a normal heart rate.
Great. Great.
Down! I'm close to the alarm box. Done.
You managed to stop one of the security doors from closing. Great! See if the right patient's in there. If it's the wrong room, we need to use our saw to get the others open. We need that patient's blood sample.
Yep, that's our man.
Great. That's the guy we're looking for. Start getting some blood samples. We need to validate them before we can leave.
I got it.
Call for the elevator. Once you have another validated blood sample, you can get out of there. Good. Now keep defending until the elevator arrives. I hope you got two validated blood samples ready for extraction.
Oh! Now we're in a tight spot.
It stops automatically on every floor, and I gotta keep activating the system override. It's gonna take a while for the elevator to reach your floor.
How long do you think? This place is crawling with cops.
I'd say about 2 minutes. The override cycle can continue uninterrupted.
Okay, dig down, guys. We gotta wait a little longer.
Elevator won't move until the power is back on.
On the ground!
Well done. I hear they talk of air support.